For the past 10 years, in an average-sized American town, everyday American people have pushed a not-so-average-sized American dream. Each vision met with adversity, every trial reassuring them that their heart was right. And when the naysayers came calling, "You can't do that," they responded not with words, but actions. And what started with a few people in a garage now rises one more icon of can-do, a monument to American manufacturing might. We are Ohio-born, American-made, 450 strong and growing. We are Rogue.